like right when we got here, and they said, we're on the helping team, the helping committee for our team. Can we do anything to help you? And from that point on, they just took us by the hand and helped us with everything we needed.
So I'm Brendan Brimhall. I'm from Team 6844, the Probotypes.
My name's Jack Covert. I'm the lead coach for 3859 Wolfpack Robotics.
I'm Cole Wolf, and I'm from Team 5159, Bengal Robotics.
My name's Pete Allred. I'm from 6457.
Hi, I'm Teresa Bateman. I'm the regional director in Northern California for the FIRST Robotics Competition Program.
I can't tell you how many times we've been over and said, you know, it's interesting, you guys happen to have this kind of bolt. You happen to have this sort of a thing. And you guys have always helped us out with that. It's been amazing.
Just our experience with Citrus in general has been pretty wonderful with being receptive to help people with any part of our bot or anything we can need.
I've heard just phenomenal support from feedback, that is, from not just teams being thankful for their service, but as well as volunteers and leads that run the event.
We wouldn't have been able to pass inspection otherwise, so we wouldn't have been able to compete with that Citrus service.
We're running. We are moving. That is like the biggest thing.
The students got a good taste of how the culture of FIRST Robotics really can be, right? The gracious professionalism to be able to be so selfless and generous with the time and resources in order to help our team succeed.
We had a couple of rough matches, and so it was so cool to see you guys light up their faces, talk to them about FIRST, get them excited, and helping them just love the competition.
As they come in and they give you a hand, cooperation is taken to the next level with these guys, and we love it.
Our driver is about to get tested, and once that happens and it works, we're good to go. So I don't think I can thank you guys enough for how much help you've provided.
I feel like Citrus Circuit's robot is symbolic of how their team's philosophy, not only does the robot climb the scale at the end, but it lays down a platform to be able to lift another team with it. I feel like symbolically they've really done that with our team and probably a handful of other teams here at the competition today.